proud of the coach, proud of the organization. Everything has been a good year, a good season. We started bad. Nobody anywhere expected us to be third or, like, even in the top part of the league or the middle part of the league. And we kept fighting. We kept, like, showing who we are the whole year. And
it's quite an atmosphere in here. Did it feel like proud of you?
I loved it. It was amazing, man. Everywhere you turned and looked in this gym, there was faces and cheers and everything. They did a great job cheering for us.
Defense. That's. I feel like that's our identity at this point of the season. We know who we are. We know what we're capable of. You know how to play with each other and just playing basketball, man.